So we need to speak to a dwarf, then.
Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to God of War Ragnarok. And in today's episode of God of War, we are in Alfheim. How I'm going to do things now is I'm going to pop into a different realm each time. So, yeah. Today's realm is Alfheim. A couple things I want to get off my chest before we end up, you know, doing this is I'm going to play this, and then I'm going to upload a video tomorrow. Well, today for you guys. Well, tomorrow for you guys. A Watch Dogs Legion video, because I love that game. So, yeah. Anyway, something I figured out while just trying to fight these guys, the guys in here. One will come back from the dead. So I need to be careful about that. I need to keep it to myself. And, yeah. What? The thing about it is that this one does a heck of a lot more damage than Rage. Okay. I thought this one, Wrath of the Legendary Weaponry to Overrealm. It's this one. What?
Brother, get up, brother.
I don't think that's fair that they can hit you while you're attacking somebody else, but hey, you never really, you know. Hold on. What about the blades? Shops can upgrade the blades of chaos to strengthen them. No, really? Alright. Well, time to try again, I suppose. Well, actually, hold on. Before we try that, we can just cheat the system if we go grab Man, I forgot what it was. A resurrection stone. That's what it was. Hold on. Do we have anybody in this area who can repair stuff? No? Oh, yes, right here. I don't want to go that far, though. Alright, let's go that far. Well, actually, we can just... Okay, hold on. Wait a minute.
I know this sounds weird, but can you tell me again what happens when someone dies?
Every living thing has a soul, and every soul has four parts. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Direction steers the souls of giants, dwarves, elves, and animals toward the Lake of Souls in Alfheim, where all the parts may be absorbed back into Alfheim's great light.
Okay. Wait, did we pass it? I don't think we did. No, it's right here. Okay. Cool. These guys still do a ton of damage. No matter what, so. Now, if we go to Alfheim, there should be a door next to, I think it's either this door or this door. I'm gonna go to this door. I believe it's this door.
What's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully. harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Hmm. Lucky us.
All right, cool. Hopefully this is the area. Yeah, it is. All right, cool.
Whatever you need.
Okay, yeah. All right, so what we need is this. Well, I want to put that on. So, trigger a realm shift, temporarily slowing everything down. Okay, cool. Cool.
What can I make for you?
We need... Uh-huh. I see. Cool. We need a resurrection zone. I know it's probably not going to do much considering that I have upgraded that my health with an item apple. But hey, you never really know. Now if I'm then we go back here. So yeah.
Mimir.
Yep.
You said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul? But not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the refrain of the eternally lucky.
I want to try some. Okay, so all of them are here. It makes me wonder if... Yeah, they're all still in the realm between realms. Oh, there they are. They all destroyed. Okay, cool. Nice. Anyway, let's go back to this.
Mimir,
all right, now that we have...
A while ago, you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh. It's not so bad then.
Yeah, exactly. Until you're like Odin, I guess. Anyway, let's go, shall we? Alright, let's go back and see if we can. If we die again, then that means one of two things. That means we suck bad at this, and the second part, what is that? Hold on, let me just strip. Let's just break it. There is a drift button. I know there is. Right here. Okay, cool. I should stop playing around. Alright, okay. Is this it? I think. Yeah, this is. Alright. It's maybe just because I don't have the right armor on. Maybe. Because they come out and do that. Now, he's probably the first one to come back, considering I've already killed him.
Watch your arm.
Oh. What? He's gonna be the one to come back. Yeah, he is. Okay, he's gonna come back. Unless if this automatically kills them without a chance of them coming back. Yeah, it does. Alright, well, okay then. Dang. And it's a book. I know it is. I know it is. Hold up. It's a book. No, it's not. It's a thing.
A token.
It's a token.
Prayers carved into it. Maybe it's for good luck or for use in prayer.
Okay then. Cool. We got stone wood out of it. Alright, let's track that, get back to it. So and remember, a long time ago, we defeated whatever was in that cave. So, who knows? Oh, you both are here. Yay! Alright, here we go.
Mimir, if I hadn't accidentally put Fenrir's soul into my knife, he would have gone to the light of Alfheim when he died, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvanger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd be cast down to Helheim. But Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul would have joined all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers?
Yes. Like your mothers.
Yes. Alright, let's go. Back through here, I guess. Well, through here. What are we doing here? Search for clues about Elven history. Okay. I can do that. As long as nobody attacks me in here, I'll do it.
Whoa, Mimir, look at all these books.
An archive of knowledge.
Don't see any light elves around.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day. And we can browse at our leisure.
I highly doubt it. Oh, it's a scroll? Okay. I take it we got a couple scrolls. An examination of temporal significance. Temporal means time. Hold on. This event I find myself musing on the center of the book. Da 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 da. When paper is fresh, carries the gentle noise where the planes came from. Da, yada yada yada. Can't read it. Alright, cool. Maybe you all can read it. Who knows?
So. These are the Valin schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
What is this, huh?
These runes.
Alright.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War. But restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Why would anyone do that?
Many prefer violence than to be challenged by the truth.
It's not wrong. More. Forgotten Tower. What did we get out of that? Oh, we got another Jewel of Yggdrasil. Nice. Alright.
This book is sealed, but there is an inscription. Console.
Bigvir spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text.
Yeah, but we saved him, remember?
Looks like the ancient elves wrote a lot. And none of the light or dark elves have seen any of this? Seems like stuff they'd
want to
read.
I'm sorry, I don't know why I did that. Anyway, okay, I guess. Was that it? Oh. Okay. So we need to speak to a dwarf then.
Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Really now?
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Shield strike!
Ow. You want the journal back? Come get it then. Dang. Dang, I keep forgetting about that. Oh no, 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 I'm gonna die. What? How come I didn't block? That's right, though. I got a resurrection stone, so. I knew it would come in handy.
She's using the light to heal herself.
No, Salva. Thought Megavit. Helga brought it on.
She thinks she's protecting them by hiding all this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
Well then.
Gotta admit, didn't think it was gonna end that way.
Last we traveled here, when the Dark Elf King attacked us, the ramifications were dire for his people. We will not make the same mistake twice.
That was not there before. That definitely wasn't there before. Okay. At least I don't think so. No. That's not what we need. We need this. For King, Sag of All Seasons, Lost One Worms, Hell to Pay, Born for Fire, The Eyes of Odin. Where's... Okay, Maybe one of the dwarves can unseal it. Who knows? Let's go here. Let's go back here, actually. Because we need to go here. So.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh, any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No, I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. When your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past, and all that.
True. True. Alright. Well, we're here, but we're not exactly going back to Sindri's place, so... Alright. Alfheim. We need to go here. All right. Okay. Cool. It'll just disappear again. See? Alright, come on. Where is it? Where's the door? Let me have it, please. Please? The door? Thank you. Is it true, though, that we do need a door to try and unseal it? Dang it. Wow. That is slippery.
Surprised to see you out here, Sindri. You must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Brock banned from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you ship-shape and sharp.
So why is Brock banned from Alfheim?
Exactly.
Oh, that's, I don't know if... Well, do you know what a juicy gnocchi is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sure do.
What is a juicy...
No.
I think Kratos knows what it means. I don't wanna do that though. I want to, however. Armor. Ah! I knew it.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
I knew it.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos?
No, I don't think that's an option for me. Like, I'm sorry. I just don't think that's an option for me. So. Okay, amulet. Ooh, alright. Alright, 7 out of 9 sockets repaired. Alright. Oh, I have 8 out... Oh, wait, no. Hold on. I don't have 8 out of 9 of them repaired. That was just me. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. I need to look at... my armor. Amulet. Ah, see? There we go. Where is it? Svartalfheim safety. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. All I need now is Asgard and Nif. Nope. Asgard and Midgard, Vanheim, Nifheim, Alfheim. I'm missing one. I have Vanheim. Which one am I missing? Hold on. Missing one for Asgard, and I'm missing one for Jotunheim. That's what it was. Jotunheim. I can't visit it, though. So, that's cool. Let's go here. But we can't go here, so that's... Okay. Confirm! Alright. Let's do it then. Alright. Cool. We need the thing to appear again. Ooh, that's two gone. I need the door to appear, please. Where's the door? Hello? There it is, dang. Okay. The raven tree. Nice.
New fire, new mother, new fate.
Wow. Which ones can I open? I can't. I need 18 ravens for that one. Bracer's Raven Tears. What the hell is that? Bracer's Raven Tears. Okay. Oh, increased healing from health stones, rage, and gear. Okay, nice. Do I have one for this? Oh, that's Arisen Snow. Oh. Huh. Alright then. Okay. Well, so I'm leaving this video off here.
Free their spirit somehow. Good to know.
Free.
Well, free of Odin's control anyway.
Well, I'm leaving this video off here. If you guys like this video, then make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video.